our corn needs a trim. It's got some dry ends, so I'm removing it. It doesn't look pretty, and it feels to me like it would be healthier if it were gone. And besides, it will give the flower some room. Get some light in here. Help everybody. I don't know if it wasn't getting enough water or what. See, this one's kind of yellowy and sad looking. To me, it seems like it takes more energy from the plant. So rather than have them struggle, just take them off of them. Look at these, are in the plant. We don't really need all of these. We don't need all these, do we, sweetheart? Pardon me. Snip. Leave that one on. Leave that one on. There we go. So you guys can breathe. Does that feel better? Pop it back here. Whipped around from the wind. It's a little damaged, don't you think? Here we go. Got my sunflower. What you got over here? See, are they okay? See her? Isn't she beauty? I never knew sunflower smell, did you? Wow. It's remarkable. I hope that you guys can still grow. What about you? Don't smell anything from a cosmos. What about marigolds? A little bit. Very light. Cosmos? Nothing. How to do it. I think they'll be happy now.